feel so foolish. How can I not know? At first, I was so angry. I didn't even know I could feel so much anger towards anyone, let alone Michael. And now I feel deep sadness. Like Michael's already died. And this fantasy, or whatever this Tracy character is he's got in his head, that'll die too. So will all the memories of my husband, the father of my children.